टुडे टॉपिक इज एलसीएम एंड एचसीएम क्वेश्चंस बेस्ड ऑन एलसीएम एंड एचसीएम टुडेस टॉपिक एंड दिस टॉपिक इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वी नो हाउ मच इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट राइट सो
गुड मॉर्निंग सर
यस गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन यस गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी या टेक द नोटबुक्स एवरीबॉडी या टेक द डॉक्यूमेंट्स Start the question. I will give the question. Now, can you see this question? Question number 5. Yeah, whatever I'm highlighting. Can you see this? So, can anybody read this question? Can you able to see this question? The greatest number of 4 digits which is divisible by 15, 25, 40, 75. Can you able to see this question or not? First, tell me that.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Sir.
Yeah, then options are first one is 9,000, second one 9,400, and the third one 9,600, fourth one 9,800. Answer for this question. Now what is the answer? Copy the question and tell me the answer. Yeah, now can you see that? Yes, the greatest number of the 4 digits which is divisible by 15, 25, 40, 75.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Answer the question. Yes, what is the answer? Yes, Om Sai.
Doing sir.
How much time you want? Everybody can see the question in the screen. Greatest number of four digits which is divisible by 15, 25, 40, 75. Yes, Harsha. Ramakrishna. Answer. On your videos. What Harsha? How much time you want to do to solve this problem? Hey, Harsha, what happened? The numbers are 15. Look at here. 25, 40, and 75. First, tell me the LCM of these numbers. Just tell me the LCM of these numbers. What is the LCM? Just take in the pi table.
240.
What LCM?
Sir, 600. Sir, 240.
Sir, 600, sir.
Sir, 600, sir.
Wait, 600, if you get the 600. But in the options are not a 600, right?
Yes, sir.
So then what to do? Go for the options. What I said to you, options. Select. What is the first option?
9,000.
9,000, right? This is the 9,000. 9,000 is divisible in 515. 15, 6 are. 15, 6 are 90. So, is divisible in 15 table. 9,000 is divisible in 25 table. 5, 5 is a 5, 1 is a 4, 5, 8 is a. So, and here 1,800. In 5 table also, it is possible. 5, 3 is a 15, 3, 5, 6 is a. Then 40 table, 9,000 by 40, 0, 0 cancel, 4 ones are, 4 twos are 8, 4 twos are 8, 4 fives are, this also possible, 9,000 by 75. Five table, 5 ones are, 5 fives are. Here, 5 1s are, 4, 5 8s are, 0, 0. And next, 5 3s are, 5 3s are 15. And here, remainder is how much? 3, 5 6 are, 0. 3 1s are, 3 1s are, 3 2s are, 0. So, 9,000 is not the answer. 9,000 is divisible in all the numbers. What is the second number? Option 2. What is the second option? Second option is 9,400. 9400 right? 10 15 table, cancel it. Five threes are 5 ones are 5 sixes are sorry, 5 eights are 40. 5 eights are and 0. 3 table, 3 ones are, 3 sixes are 18, 3 twos are, 3 sixes are. This number is not divisible in 3 table. So option 2 is not an answer. Go for the option 3. What is option 3? 9600. 9600. Just divide by 15. 5 threes, 5 ones, 5 sevens, 5 nines, 45, 5 2, 0. Yeah, 10, 12. Then 3 table. 3 ones are 3 six. 3 six are 18. 3 fours are and 0. This is possible in 3 table. Similarly, 9600. Next number is what? 25. Canceling 25. 5 table. 5 fives are. 5 ones are. 4. 5 nines are 45. 5 twos are 0. If last is 0, then it will be divisible in 5 table. Then go for the 9600 by 40. This cancel. 60 will divisible in 4 table or not? 60 will divisible in 4 table. 4 ones are remainder 2, 4 5s are. So this number is also divisible in 4 table. 75 is a 9600 by 75. So check in the 5 table. 5 ones are, 5 5s are. 5 ones are, remainder is how much? 4. 5 nines are 45, 5 twos are. And 0. 5 threes are 15, remainder 4, 5 eights are 40, remainder 2, 5 fours are 12 plus 3, 15 is divisible in 3 table. Yes. So now up to here, how many numbers are divisible in 3 table? Option number 1 is divisible and option number 3 is divisible, right? Then go for the option number 4. What is option number 4? 9800. See, 9800. This is divisible in 15 table or not? Check it first. Option number 5 threes are, 5 ones are, and remainder is 4. 5 nines are 45, 3, 5 six are, and 0. It is divisible in 3 table or not? How to check it? 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 6, 16. 16 is not divisible in 3 table. So, given number is not divisible in 3 table. Now, what are the options is divisible in 3 table? The option number 1 and option number 3. So, what is the question? Can you see the, tell the both the options are the correct? No. See, read the question. Read the question is carefully. The greatest number of the 4 digits. Out of these two, which one is the greatest? That is the answer. Option number 1, 9000. Option number 3, 9. Option number 1, 9000.
9600.
And option number 3, 9600. Out of these two, which one is the greatest number? That is the answer.
9600, sir.
Very good. This is the answer. Clear, understood? So what to do it? So when you have to do the fast calculation, fast cancellation, then this problem will take the 1 minute of the time. If you take the half an hour of time, then there is no need, no use. Everybody on your videos. If not, kick out. Otherwise, I will kick out. Then Can you see the question, this question? Yeah, see the question. See the question number 6. The product of two number is 4107. If HCF of the number is the greatest number. Yes, can you see this question? The product of the two numbers is 4107. First off, if the HCF of the numbers is 37, then the greatest number is. Copy the question, everybody, fast. And they are given the options 101, 107, 111, 185. Copy fast and do it and tell me the answer quick. What is the answer? How to solve this problem? Just tell me that. How to get the answer for this question? Tell me that problem.
Product of two numbers by the smallest number.
Yeah, product of the numbers is given 4107. And out of that, product
31.
Of the number. Yes, very good. Product of the numbers is equals to the LCM into HCF, right? So here product of the numbers is what? 4107. HCF is how much? 37. They are asking another number. So what to do? 4107 is equal to 37 into X. X is equal to 4107 by 37. That's the answer. Do it.
Sir, answer 111.
Yeah, very good. Good, Nana.
Sir, answer 111.
Yeah, can you see the question number 9? See here, question number 9. I will zoom in. Now see the question now. Can you see now? What? Yes. Yes, can you see?
Yes, yes.
Lovely.
What is the question?
The product of two numbers is 2028 and their HCF is 13. The number of such pairs is?
Then do it.
Sir, meaning what?
Yeah, same numbers. That is the by divided by this. Do it this.
Sir, answer 156.
No, not like that. Thirteen into 14 is how much? Do you know what is the meaning of the co-prime?
Yes, sir. Which numbers are not divisible in prime numbers?
No. Co-prime means what? Their HCF.
We should take two prime numbers with HCF. The answer comes one only.
Yes, co-prime numbers are not to be a prime number. 3, 4 is a prime number. Co-prime numbers. Out of 3, 4, 4 is a not prime number. But these two are co-prime numbers. Co-prime numbers definition is if you take any two numbers, and if you do the HCF of the number, the HCF should be that one. Okay, co-prime numbers not to be a prime number. Co-prime numbers not to be a prime number. If you do the HCF of the prime number, that should be a one. HCF of the prime number should be the one. Those numbers are called 1, 12. Co-prime numbers 3, 4. Co-prime numbers. So we can give the conclusion any two successive numbers. Successive numbers, numbers are the 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6. Like that. These all are successive numbers, and all successive numbers comes in the category of the co-prime numbers. That is the meaning of the question. Yes, now can you see this question? Okay. 11th one. Yes, mute it and do it. Now find the lowest common multiple of 24, 36, 40. Yeah, please mute. See, Nana, find the lowest common multiple of 24, 36, 40. What is the answer?
Sir, 360.
Sir, 360. Very good. Yeah. Now, can you see this question? Next, 12th. Question number 12. The least number which should be added to 24. Yes, mute. Please mute. దీనికి ఆడికి వచ్చిన ఇంటికి వచ్చి పడుతుంది. ఇంకోసారి అడ్మిట్ పెట్టినావు అంటే కొడతాయి. ఇంకా yeah, see that the question number 12, the least number which should be added to 2, 4, 9, 7 so that the sum is exactly divisible by 5, 6, 4, 3. So what they are telling the question, the number should be divisible by what? We have to add the number 2, 4, 9, 7. How much to add 2, 4, 9, 7? 9, 7. This is a given number. To this number, we had add to some numbers. If you add that number, that should be divisible by 3, 4, 5, and 6 tables. The options are option 1, 2, 3, and 4. Options are the given option C. What is the option? 3, 13, 23, 33. 3, 13, 23, 33. 33. 33. How, Nana? Can you explain? Yes, Ramakrishna, can you explain? Yes.
Sir, tell the question once again, sir.
This is the number. How much we have to add to number to divisible in 3, 4, 5, 6 table?
Sir, option C, sir. Sir, C, sir. 23.
Let's see. Yes, wait a minute and everybody concentrate.
C, sir.
Look at here. Look at here. So, when the problem is like this, then yours first and foremost job is first add the numbers. First add the numbers is a what? 2 plus 4 is how much? 6. 6 plus 9, 15. 15 plus 3. 15 plus 3 is how much? 22. Here I am getting the sum is how much? 22. Right? If I add the 3 to this number, 22 plus 3, how much is it? It is 25. 25 is divisible in 3 table? No. So this answer is not a my option. Here is 22. If I add the 13 to this number, then how much I will get? This is 5 and this is 3, 35. Is 35 is divisible in 3 table? No. So this is not a option. Then add the 23. Here the 22 first and add the 23 here. If you add these two, this is a
5 45.
And this is how much? 4. 45. 45 is divisible in 3 table or not? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Then wait. Wait. Hold a minute. Similarly, go for this option also. 22 the sum of the given number plus 33. Add this number. No need to check other numbers also. Here this is how much? 5. And this is 5. 55, can you divide in the 3 table? No.
No.
So, no need to check other options. This is a...
Sir, not understood, sir.
Not understood, sir.
Yes, sir.
Here, just take the addition of the given number. What is the divisibility rule of the 3? what is the divisibility rule of the three? Who said that not understood?
Sum of all numbers should be divisible in three.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Who said that, sir, not understood, sir?
Sir,
I, sir. Viven Raj, can you tell me that what is the divisibility rule of the three? Tell me, Viven Raj.
Sir? Sir, you only three number I took, sir.
Why I took means I know the only basic first number is and minimum number. Why I took the only three means out of you see the all the digits, what is the rule condition? If you select the four, last two digits should be the divisible in four table. What is the what is the rule of the five? Last digit should be the zero or five.
Yes.
Okay, but other than the to take the these two numbers, I can take the easy number. If the in first number, if I divisible all the numbers, then I can go better than this number. In the second,
sir, we can always take minimum number.
Not minimum number. For example, so what they are saying, the either minimum number or maximum number, least number. Least number means minimum number. Least number means minimum number. For example, if I got the these two options are correct. For example, if I got the first, second and third options are correct, then which one is my answer?
23.
Least number. They are asking least number.
13, sir.
13, sir.
If they are asked the greater number, then I can select this option. 23. Okay. As divisibility rule of the three is a Vivin Raj. Barsha. First, learn the divisibility rules. Divisibility rule of the 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, up to 10. Divisibility rule of the 3 is the sum of the given digit is divisible in 3 table. The given number is also divisible in 3 table. So I added the number, I got the 22. So I have to add the number is how much? First number 3. If I add the 3 plus 23, 25. Can you divide the 25 in 3 table? No.
No,
I know the tables, that's why I can do. You don't know the tables, that's why you can't. Yes? Yes or no? Then next, add the 13 to the 22, you will get the 35. Yeah, 35, you can divide well in the 5 table. I'm not checking about the 5. So again, 35. 35 is divisible in 3 table or not? How to check it? 3 plus 5 is how much? 8. 8 is divisible in 3 table? No. Here 25, I said that 25 is not divisible. So what to do? 2 plus 7, 7. 2 plus 5, 7. 7 is not divisible in 3 table. Similarly, if I add the 22 plus 23, I got the how much? 45. 45 is divisible in 3 table or not? 4 plus 5 is 9. 9 is divisible. Similarly, 33 plus 22, 55. Add these two numbers, you will get the 10. 10 is not divisible in 3 table. This is the reason. This is not first class or not second class. We are completed syllabus. We are doing the revision. Still, how sir you are asking? Very good. Then. Yeah, see this question. Reduce the 128352. By 238368. And first copy the question, everybody. Reduce this into option A, option B, C, D. Copy everyone fast.
Sir, how like, sir?
Reduce, cancel in two table, four table. How like?
Screen not for screen. You not wrote, sir, anything.
Achha. Yeah, okay, wait a minute. I will show this. Mute. Now?
Yes, sir.
Reduce 128352 by 238368.
टेबल पे कर तो
ए व्हाट इज आंसर फास्ट फास्ट Only two or three members are giving the answers. What about the others? Now listen here.